The Cowan from Saregama International, the most anticipated retro style looking Bluetooth speakers. They may be resembling the previous generation old FM radio boxes or some music devices, but they are being packed up with the latest technology of Bluetooth speakers from inside. Saregama this time has done a very good job, because this device actually was targeted to the old generation people, where they are not to withstand or cope up with the latest current technology that is being happening here. But after this device, they can usually use the Saregama Cowan that is being packed up with the latest technology, as I said before. Here is the device, and just looks bulkier and chunkier, but holding this on your hand for the first time, you just tend to say this is weightless. That was being said by me while holding this for the first time. So yeah, this video is all about the unboxing and review and some of the sound quality tests of the Saregama Cowan, that is the latest flagship Bluetooth speakers from Saregama. So this is being caused in India for around 5,990, that's around 6,000. So you guys might think this is a bit costly. Should I invest this much of money in this Bluetooth speaker? So this video is all about, watch the video till the end and get a clear cut idea of what this Bluetooth speaker does. And one more thing guys, this device is not IP certified Bluetooth speaker, so that you can't just take to the direct showers, swimming pool, as well as the rain outside. In case you're a new visitor to this channel, hey guys, I'm Dhanashekaran here and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Your Tech Bro. We make all sort of unboxings, reviews and gadget related stuff, and all one stop for the technology, you can find it here. So consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon nearby so that you don't miss any of the notifications of the video being uploaded in future. So if you like this video, don't hesitate to hit the thumbs up button, and if you dislike this video, go ahead and hit the dislike button. Let's not talk much and so directly just go to the device itself. So here is the box, opening the box. And you get a two-piece of thermocol safely packed. They use a manual where you can just register for your warranty also. The power brick, the micro USB cable, the remote where the buttons are very tactile. You have a battery being attached already. With that, you get an extra battery also. So guys, the build quality is pretty excellent, and it's made of hard plastic, and then in that you get those metallic circular rings, that's really glossy. And you get these options of input in this device. So here is the device itself. It's completely huge, but it's not weightless at all. So to the front, you just get three modes, the artist, devotional, as well as the Carnatic. And to the left, you get four buttons. And so at the back, you just get a Saregama logo. And at the very bottom, you just have the input for your charging port, as well as the USB. So switching the device for the first time, it's just a tactile button. You have to press it and it just redirects you to the small LED screen, where you just get all the artist name, the songs information, as well as the battery information. To the right, you just get a volume toggles, and below that you get a 3.5 mm jack for the headphones, so you can just hear it via your headphone also. The large metallic disc, just revolving this, it just goes to the artist, where you can just go, where you can just browse via artist like this. So this button just goes to the next song, and this one for the previous song. Moving on to the left side, you just get four buttons. The first one will be the Saregama button itself, where you can access all the 5000 songs, and the next one is the USB and FM radio, as well as the Bluetooth mode. Holding this huge device is never an hindrance, with a stainless steel holder at the top, and the very bottom is the speaker area where the sound comes from.
It's actually a dual channel speaker. You just get two circles of speakers. This is actually 5 times louder than your normal Bluetooth speaker. Bluetooth connection has never been a huge process here. Just turn on your smartphone's Bluetooth mode and then search for the Saregama Carbon here. For this, you just have to turn on to the Bluetooth mode. Just click on the Bluetooth button. By doing so, your device Bluetooth connection will be active. It says Bluetooth mode and it's been waiting for pairing with my device. So just click on the Bluetooth mode in your mobile and click on the Saregama Carbon. Here we go, it's being connected. The battery life is really good and I'm just getting around 5 hours of continuous usage. The build quality is really excellent. You just get the combination of those metallic as well as the hard plastic ones. And the concluding about this device, in case you are having issues with the portability, this device is not that much portable as because of the size. So if you have any issues with portability, I certainly do not recommend this device for you guys. Rest assured, this Bluetooth device is certainly a huge competitor for other Bluetooth devices in the market. And at last, this is worth buying for 6000 rupees. That's it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If so, just hit the like button. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. And if you have any queries and suggestions regarding this product, just head down to the comment sections below anytime.